Tonight, do you want to see something special?
I'm a little frightened about what's gonna go down.
Because I know it will be tantalizing.
Well, here I am, 41, with exactly two things of value in my life. Josh and Courtney. You know, in a perfect world, I'd probably marry Courtney, but this world is far from perfect.
No, man! No, you guys, man!
On the first visit, they hurt you.
Ah! Don't do that!
Money's not enough.
On their second visit, they hurt somebody that you're close to.
You will pay me all my money in 2 days, or you will become the poster child for the way the Guzman family does business.
I got a plan to get you that money back.
Oh, you got a plan.
So, identity theft. You want to get into that, right?
You're just going to have to trust me on this one, okay? This is the only way that your idea is going to work.
I got an offer for you.
Come on, Alex. You got to do this.
We're good to go.
Really?
We might be up by tonight.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Ah, place is actually starting to look like a house.
I tell you, man, huh?
Welcome to hotgirlsinahouse.com.
Look at that.
What the was that?
Time to get the money. Do you have the envelope?
Whoever did that to your face? They were nice to you.
What's going on?
So was it me?
I don't know. Was it you?
We punished those Mexicans.
What do you want me to do, man?
The money's not worth all this.
This is it. This world is far from perfect. It's a freaking grind down here.
It's called life. You're bad at it.